I just want to thank Guam for being hot and humid throughout the whole year because it's prepared me for summer in America. It's not even that bad. 80 degrees and people are freaking out. You know when the last time it was 80 degrees on Guam? 1989. So America, y'all need to chill. Man, it is hot in here. Why am I always wearing a hat? Why am I even wearing clothes? I mean, I should just film naked.